So, as you can see, put the old gloves back. Thing is, what I noticed is while the LEDs are nice and bright and very white light, they have absolutely zero throw. So people weren't seeing me coming. Which, when you're on a bike, is a bad thing. Good morning to you, my three loyal subscribers. And happy April Fools! Yeah! I've got two videos up this morning. And yeah, I just thought, you know what, it's April Fools. Let me give you all a little something special. So, let me tell you a story about what happened to me last night. Of course, last night, my beloved wife, we get into bed and all snuggled up. Now, during this load shedding time, so there's no ceiling fan, there's no air conditioning, nothing. So it's hot as hell. And a fucking moth flew into her ear. And of course, this made her go absolutely freaking bonkers. I was actually at one point concerned for her mental health, because I looked in her ear and I didn't see no bloody moth. So last night we had to drive out to the emergency room at freaking 11 o'clock and go and have her ears washed out, because there was a fucking moth inside her ear. Yeah, that's and then of course now it's like 12:45, you get home from the emergency room, you got that adrenaline on your, you know, running through your veins, because you know at the emergency room you're all psyched up about this. So we stop at the petrol station on the way home, pick up a little ice cream, you know, and as we're in the convenience store of the gas station or the fuel station, this other guy pops in. But you can see this guy's obviously got a pregnant wife at home, because it's 12:45 on a Sunday and he walks in and he buys a single solitary pack of juicy jellies. Okay, guess you got his ass fucking kicked out of bed to go and cater to the wife's whims of sugar cravings. But he's in such a state, you could see the guy was actually trying to sleep, because when he got to the gas station, he didn't even have fucking shoes on. He comes through barefoot. So yeah, we all have, even if you don't have a pregnant wife, you're still going to be kicked out of bed at odd hours of the evening. Boy, can you believe it? So much for less traffic because school's out. Well, school's out, it's gonna be less traffic, yeah, yeah. Guess what, motherfucker? April Fools! Keep going, don't stop now, keep going.